Hello, everybody. Snook here. And today, I have the former.
Snook here.
Today's episode of Snook here. I gotta put up with her in my shop. Okay, so Ashley approached me about making some arrows that she found at Hobby Lobby. And she sent me a picture on her phone. And she was like, hey, Dad, can you help me make these? And I was like, sure, we'll make these suckers. So, yeah. That's what we're gonna do today. She's just gonna stand here and look pretty for the camera.
Oh, no.
And she's gonna
work. Put some work in it.
She's gonna work, and she's gonna get in the shop, and what, we got these pieces of wood here? What are these right here?
Yeah.
Okay, what are they? What?
I don't know what this type of wood is. Maple?
We came downstairs and we picked out some wood. So she picked out some ambrosia maple, and then I had some ash cambia. So these two are the types of pieces and the types of wood that we're gonna make. The picture of the arrow is being shown right now, and you can see that. But Ashley and I are just gonna work together and
create some good shit.
So I have to give Ashley crash courses on how to run shop equipment. She never wanted to listen to me as a child. Now she wants to listen to me. Ain't that some shit? Let's see how this goes. You ready?
Let's do it.
Oh! So right now, Ashley's upstairs getting ready, putting her hair up in a ponytail. And I'm thinking of all kinds of ridiculous stuff that I could have her do to clean my shop. I mean, just whatever. In all seriousness, when dealing with the table saw, dealing with longer pieces of wood can be a little awkward, especially for somebody who's a beginner. So I'm gonna try to show Ashley how to run this longer piece through the table saw. And be safe doing it. Because we want to make sure that she doesn't lose any fingers or toes, because her mom would probably kill me.
And I got my protective glasses on.
Yes. Done so.
Wendy's. Yeah.
Okay. A junior cheeseburger deluxe. And then want any fries or anything?
No, a small Coke.
Oh, thanks, man. Have a good night.
What's that?
I said, thanks, man. Have a good night.
Yeah,
all right. See you, dude. Oh, come here. Right here, Belle. Get the deer. Belle, there they are. Get them. Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list, but she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss.
It's so big, it's so hard. It's just registered on YouTube.
Oh, I want something just like this. Ashley and I are here at 23rd Street Pond, and we're going to see what we can find, because, you know, she's starting to get into this crafty stuff, so I'm going to have to teach her how to start doing some bargain shopping there at the pawn shops to get your tools.
Come here.
Okay, you hold down the car, okay? You make sure nobody steals the car and tries to pawn it, okay? Give me kisses. Oh, I'm gonna miss you too. Oh, wow. Okay, wish us luck.
That was freaking scary. Down on hands and knees, doing the dirty work. Somebody I can miss. I want something just like this.
I want something just like this. Ready? Go! Oh, I want something just like this. Alright, so there's days that when it's like this that I go out and I take Bella and I let her run after the deer, and there's deer out there right now, okay? And I just get my feet wet, because there's going to be a day one day when I'm old when I'm going to be like, I wish I could walk through this grass and I wish I could capture this moment again. And I won't be able to then, so I'll be glad that I did it now. So I'm going to go get my feet wet. Pull it all off again. Snook, what was the scariest machine you ran today?
That handsaw.
Really?
Oh yeah. Being
the
down there.
Saw?
Yeah. Being
really?
Down there, like on the ground, your hands and knees.
Yeah.
And you're like following it, standing up at that.
So
stuff,
the table saw didn't
no.
freak you out as much as the circular saw?
Really?
Nope. Okay.
Because I was like up close and personal on that one. At least I'm like a little bit away.
But these are things that you can do yourself out there. And it's just as easy as just getting out there with your little tools out in the shop. So hope everybody enjoyed this episode of Snook here. And
Ashley,
thanks for coming by and learning some shit.
You're welcome,
you know?
Dad. Right. Thanks for teaching me.
I just cussed.
Uh-oh.
I'm not supposed to cuss. But I sure do love you. And
love you.
Make sure you stay tuned next time for
Snook here.